Thousands of motorists use Bonita Beach Road daily. The Bonita Springs City Council intends to hire a consulting firm that would, in part, come up with ideas to make the road more pedestrian and bicyclist friendly. The city says the road, which leads drivers from Interstate 75 to the Gulf Coast, is a crucial piece of Bonita Springs and of Southwest Florida.